Okay, so now for this one, we're just going to add f plus g. So f is the natural log of 2x minus 15 plus g, which is 3 times sine of x minus 7. Now, we want to simplify by combining like terms. Really, truthfully, the only like terms there are these constants. So everything else can basically stay the same. We could say that the natural log of 2x plus 3 times sine of x, and then negative 15 minus 7 is actually going to be a negative 22. And that is basically it. That's it. That's the answer.